So here's the exception. Table not found, into brackets, this database is empty. So if you encounter this exception, just minimize this. Go to properties and add this line. Save the file and relaunch the app. So you can see that the exception has disappeared and Tomcat web server is running on port 8080. Thank you for watching, and if you found this video helpful, please consider giving it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.